feet. For my sister, can you see? We been gold, our souls glimmer. Now I told you, can you see? Melanin my deep, now I'm just hoping you can see that there's a queen up in the mirror getting clearer. Can you see? Sorry to relay that, lay that. Most people out there, they get their own back, own back. Nobody got time to save a stranger, and they are strangers to themselves. So tell me, what would you do? You find yourself all alone, and people walk past their cars as they look down at their phones.
It'll be alive.
It'll be alright. It'll be alright.
Don't forget your family, yeah. Don't forget your roots, my friend, yeah.
Dargaville Intermediate. Guys, nice work. That's so good. Give them one more round of applause. I love that. That was so cool. So I've heard, is it Y? Y? Nice to meet you. Y, I'm Georgia. And Grace. Nice to meet you. Also, you're very polite. Is your mum or dad here today? Yeah, she's very polite. Honestly, when I came off stage before, she's like, thank you so much for that. I was like, you're a sweetie. Okay, talk to us about why you chose this theme tonight.
So we chose this theme because it has a powerful meaning behind it. So if you make bad choices in life, there's always a moment where you can overcome them and make them right.
I love that. I love that. That is so cool. And can you tell us about what this process has taught you personally?
I think that it's taught all of us how to cooperate with each other. And like, you know, just learning all together as a family, and it's taught us how to be friends, and that hard work and dedication will eventually pay off.
Were there any hard moments throughout creating it?
Yeah, like making time for practicing Showquest and also trying to make time to finish our work was pretty challenging for us.
I love that you chucked that in there, that was good, I like that. I love that. Oh, well, thank you so much again, and massive congrats. You guys were amazing. Give them one more round of applause.